I'll say it for everybody. They just hired 87,000 IRS agents. God forbid you make a little bit of money and the dirty government don't get a cut of it. Instead of hiring 87,000 IRS agents, why don't we hire 87,000 veterans that need a job and put them at schools to protect these kids from getting shot up when they go to school?